there's a bright view in the future for France and Germany, dramatized by a six-day state visit to Germany by President de Gaulle. The French leader and Chancellor Adenauer have ended preliminary talks which they hope will lead to a new Franco-German relationship to replace generations of war and bitterness. From Bonn to Cologne, where he attended services at the famed cathedral, de Gaulle drew enthusiastic crowds, a significant harbinger that a pact may be close to becoming a reality. De Gaulle's visit, no doubt, will influence the current meeting of England's Commonwealth partners who are discussing Britain's entrance into the common market.